Hi everybody, I'm Ryan Harry from the International Tennis Hall of Fame, and today we're going to work on your ready position and your split step for the return to serve. It's very important to have a solid base and a wide base when split stepping and your racket engaged above your wrist. And what that's going to allow you to do is have a quick first step and the ability to attack the ball at impact. Let's have some fun.